Just a really over extremely weight. You know this everybody in here is fat.
What?
Yeah, basically. Excluding the underfat people. I hope nobody tells on me. You're like,
excuse me, but you're being too loud and you need to shut up and go outside.
I'm saying, man, you need to shut up and go outside.
I'm boss.
Here. I told you to get me some ice cream. God. You need to get divorced. He listens to nothing, I say. He's like threatening me with the cleaning of the spoon. What you gonna do? Stab me with a spoon? Oh, that probably hurt worse too, like stabbing you with it. Like forcefully hitting you over and over again until it actually stabs you.
Gag you with a spoon.
You can't take bigger bites than that?
Watching it?
Why?
So I want to?
He's stupid. Come on, you gotta have some rage in there somewhere. Well, you're stupid if you don't say anything about it. There you go. He's stupid, Mom. He's stupid.
What's that about?
It's leverage.
Really? It's awesome.
What? What?
AB?
It don't bother me.
Well, I mean, if I could overhear you and...
You want to act stupid, act stupid. It don't bother me.
What are you talking about? You're a butthole.
How am I a butthole?
I'm not talking to you. This is an AB conversation.
Spit the food back out of your stomach then.
I don't want to vomit right now. I'll do that when I'm sick. Mm-hmm. If you want to, I can throw up in front of you.
Just do it.
So I can collect
Since
your money
this
back.
Is an AB conversation,
if you care so much about your money.
Freaking spit that on the floor right now.
I don't want the kind people to have to clean up.
Go spit it back in the food trough up here.
Yeah, just go up and then. They would think, like, go over there,
This time my dad made me give it
no,
back.
No. Go over there, and you know what, have a screen thingy? Huh? Like, just put your head, like, against that, mm-hmm. And then do this, and then the vomit would go up, like, this cascading. Be awesome, like, be awesome.
You gonna put that on YouTube?
Thought about it.
It'd be awesome.
Yeah. Put her up for sale.
Mom, can you please stop videotaping?
I'm not.
Why are you holding your phone up like that?
Mom.
French boy. If somebody throws something to her, boy, she gets mad. Why?
That's Aaron.
It's all cool when she's doing it, but when somebody's doing the hair, boy, she gets
just
mad.
Like you. You and her are just like, you do the same thing.
I'm fine.
No, girl. No, you do it too.
I was fine earlier.
Except from
been
you.
Fine all day. What are you talking about? Been fine all day.
Where's Evan? You went to the bathroom?
I guess. She's sport rotten. That's what she is. No discipline.
Your demeanor has changed. Like, look at her.
Got quiet all of a sudden, didn't it? That's pissy. That's what that is. We got the word pissy in the dictionary. Her pitch will be right beside it.
I think you can actually do that yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Hold it.
Thank you.
He done with his?
Yes.
I think so.
I think it's about over.
Huh?
Can you please stop?
Why? It was all cool, fun, and games until you knew somebody was videotaping you, huh?
Yeah.
Why? Aaron, did you know there are video cameras everywhere you go in the world? Did you know that? Did you know that, Aaron?
Stop!
Aaron, did you know that? Every time you go in a store, somebody's watching you on a video camera. You know that, right? Can you answer me, please?